but the Oilers stayed in the game by making the most of any break that came their way. Chiefs running back Warren McVay provided the break, and Houston's Ken Houston went 68 yards with a fumble to put the Oilers on the scoreboard.